Hi there, and welcome back to Fallout 3. I'm Baron. We're almost on level 26, and we got almost all of the bobbleheads. And I'm, you know, finishing a few quests now. And then we will move on with the main quest here, scientific pursuits. But first things first, we'll finish here stealing independence. Retrieve the Declaration of Independence from the National Archives. So, we shall go there. Oh, wait a second, there's something else we might want to do, though. Give me all your blood packs. And your pre-war books. Thanks. So I guess we could sell those... blood packs? Where was it? I think it was not here, yeah. Northwest Seneca Station. No. It was Maresti train yard. I don't know whether you still remember those would-be vampires. I think they were somewhere in here. Turn on the light. What is that? Flying in midair? Wait, am I on the right track? Yep, I am. Oh yes, there's something I could show you. Remember that Mesmatron that we got here? If we use it...
What the hell? Hey!
...to shoot at somebody.
There's more where that came from.
Well, normally it would work, but maybe not on a vampire? No, not on the vampire apparently. Fine. I have to find another victim. Or test subject, rather. What actually that gun confuses people, and when you can put the slaver collar on them, or, you know, persuade them to give you, you know, an item of their possession from their inventory. That's what that gun really does. But maybe it doesn't work on vampires.
Thanks again.
It did work on a trade on Rivet City, though. Hey, where's that guy? He's not down here, is he? Where is everybody? There's the woman. Where's the guy with the shish kebab? Vance was his name, if I'm not totally wrong. Oh, hi.
The family welcomes your return with open arms. Always a pleasure to receive you in Maresti. What brings you down here today?
I've brought some blood packs to contribute.
Again, many thanks. Here is your compensation.
89 blood packs removed, 1,335 bottle caps added. Okay.
Thanks again for straightening out Ian.
So, that's always a way to get money. Although I think we have enough 16,000-17,000 bottle caps.
Needed a place to get out of the sun for a while, eh? I understand completely.
What's wrong with my weapons? One, that's two. That should be three. Thanks. Head out. And now we bring the pre-war books to the library. Where was it? Oh, damn it. Arlington Library. Oh, here. There are enemies near. No shit. Where? Oh, really? Giant soldier ants. Fine, I shoot at your right legs. Don't seem to be hitting anything, though. You. And that's pretty much it. Where was Arlington Library again? Yeah. I discovered 100 locations already. Yay! And then. Honey, guess what I have found.
Hey there.
What's the big idea?
Welcome back. Have you been successful in your search for books?
Sure thing. I have pre-war books for you.
Excellent. How many are you willing to trade?
How about all of them?
Very well. Here is your reward. Use it well, and return with more books when you can.
Bye.
Steel be with you.
With you too. Okay, so the quest says National Archives. Where would that be? Show location? Shit, it doesn't show the location. I could show that location. Or maybe not. Okay, that would be here. Where am I? Scientific Pursuits. Okay, I could do that quest, but can't show the location here. Where are the National Archives? There. Okay. So we go from the Museum of Technology to the north. Shouldn't be too difficult. North would be... Oh, take a look at... Get the fuck out! Oh, it's a fucking overlord. Who is the other one? Two overlords? Shit. You have one ugly face, I give you that. One is down. Fucking reload time. Oh, really? Great. Yeah. Just what I was looking for. Kneel. Excuse me, I'm not hitting him. Why not?
Nice. Try.
Oh. Bye bye. Who's laughing? That's not funny. Somebody is using heavy artillery here, or at least a rocket launcher.
Oh!
Where? Oh, from there.
Oh.
Great. A brute. That's what you get. Eight? No. First of all, heal that. A master! Awesome! I'm not hitting anything at a distance.
Oh!
And that's another master if I'm not totally wrong.
Oh!
Fuck you. I guess I can loot your job or two.
Oh.
Bye bye. Got another one. So, what do we have? Ant meat. Dog meat. I take a stim pack too. Fine. So, what can we get in there, I wonder? Put a gun away, you look stupid with it. No, I guess we can't get in there. Oh, but we can get in here. Door to bunker. Wait, that's just a dummy. Wait. What's wrong with the local map here? I guess I was in here already because all that stuff has already been looted and the guys are dead already. But why doesn't it show on my map? Weird. Is the game glitching out on me now? Oh well. World map, I wanna go to the National Archives. It's all the same to you, should be somewhere to the north. I guess I already pacified the area, but then the monsters probably respawned. And two overlords at once, yeah, great. Is that the door to the archives? No, not really. Should be somewhere around here though. That could be it. Yep. Good that we have discovered the National Archives. Remove it. But I still can't show the location. That's weird. Fine. Stealing independence then. Light apparently is on, yes. Oh, hi. Oh, what? Guess and win, question one. The Declaration of Independence was an act of what body? First Continental Congress? I have no idea. Well, judgmental and orchestral seems weird. Let's take the Second Continental Congress. Correct! Question 2. How many North American colonies rebelled against Great Britain in 1776? I don't know, I guess you have to count the stripes. I think it's on the flag. I think it's the number. I don't know. The stars are the number of states, and I say 7? No. 13, correct. Correct. Question 3. Who was the first person to sign the Declaration of Independence? How would I know? John Hancock was correct. Okay, question 4. How many delegates signed the Declaration of Independence? How would I know? 56. Correct! Question 5. Which one of the following is not a written section of the Declaration of Independence? Ratification. That is something different. Question 6. Who was the ruler of Great Britain when the Declaration was enacted in 1776? King George III. That one knew. Question 7. Complete this famous phrase from the Declaration. Life, liberty and the pursuit of happiness was that. Yeah, I watched the movie with Will Smith. No, I didn't watch it, but I know it. Question 8. Oh, I know of it. Who was the principal author of the Declaration of Independence? It was not Lincoln. And it was not Monroe, if that's the James Monroe from the Monroe Doctrine. I say Thomas Jefferson. Correct! What did I win? Congratulations! Claim your prize! Please press the selection below to dispense your prize voucher and take it to the redemption terminal. Oh, press for voucher. System error! What? Voucher dispenser is empty. Oh, that's so disappointing! Oh no, I got one. Okay, I got one. Yay. What is that? Prize redemption terminal. Redeem. Wait, do I want to redeem it? What do I want? Glamorously grape mantids, brilliantly berry mantids, observantly orange mantids. I'll take those. Sorry, need a prize voucher. Hey, I got one, right? Oh, grape mantids added. Okay, it worked. Weird. Could I do that again now? I guess not. Oh well. Rotunda for the Charters of Freedom. Okay. We can go down here too. And up. Oh, mutants. Fine. Let's check the rotunda then. Wait. Who the hell are you? Are you an overlord? Yes, you are an overlord. Great. An overlord. What does that do? Charisma plus 5. Come on, one more should do the trick. Exactly. And I got another tri-beam laser rifle. Oh well. Reloaded. Hey, who are you?
Sydney. You made enough noise coming in here to wake the dead, for God's sakes. Just be ready. The muties are coming.
Oh, fuck it. Fuck it, is that another overlord? just says super mutant. But it looked like an overlord. Okay. Want to mess with me here.
You made enough noise coming in here. Just be
okay. Yeah, there are more.
Over here.
Show me your head.
We'll get 'em.
Maybe not. Well, I defeated the Rotunda. That's nice.
Whew. Say, you're pretty decent in a firefight.
Thanks, you're not so bad yourself.
Well, with what I do for a living, you need to be. Sorry, I'm being a complete asshole. I'm Sydney. It's good to meet a fellow relic hunter.
Wait, Sydney, Relic Hunter. Is that a reference to that TV series with Tia Carrere? Is she called Sydney in there? Or is Sydney the guy that accompanies her? Or is Sydney a guy from Indiana Jones? Do you know that series? Well, Tia Carrere is a hottie, though. Yeah, well, let's skip that. What do you mean, a fellow Relic Hunter?
Come on. You and I both know this is where the Declaration of Independence is stashed. No need to be coy about it. Good old Abraham Washington sent you on the same suicide mission he sent me on. Only problem is, you're not going to get it without my help.
What are you proposing?
Simple. We pool our resources, grab the Declaration, then make for Rivet City and split the reward. I've studied the plans of this place. So without me, you're going to go in circles. What do you say?
Well, I have my map. Well, then I guess sure, let's team up.
Smart move. Okay, the Declaration is secured in the Archive strong room underground. There's a concealed cargo lift right here in the center of the rotunda. I've spent a few days hacking the lock with my remote terminal. When you're ready, punch in the password. Let's get going.
Okay. What do you know about the Declaration of Independence?
All I know is that it looks like a rolled up piece of thick paper with all kinds of writing on it. Some famous document from a long time ago. Abraham Washington is a huge U.S. history nut. So, that's why he wants it so badly.
What's our next move?
There's a cargo lift right here in the rotunda. It should take us directly down to the lower levels. I was hacking the system right before we were attacked. The code should be, "We the People."
Yeah, that's what the Declaration End of Independence starts like, or starts with, if I'm not wrong. Since we're partners now, why don't you tell me about yourself?
Ha! I'm surprised that you care. Usually everyone looks out for themselves nowadays. What is it you want to know?
How about everything? How did you get into the relic hunting business?
I don't know. I grew up like pretty much every other girl in this crappy world. Spent most of my life just trying to keep away from slavers. One day out in the wastes, I stumbled across some poor bastard's body. On the body, I found info leading to some famous document. I had heard that Abraham Washington was looking for these scraps of paper. So I went after the thing. Turned out to be the Constitution. After he loaded me up with caps, I got pissed drunk, got laid, and was happy for the first time in a while. I haven't looked back since.
You recovered all of that stuff in the Preservation Society's museum?
Oh no. There is more than a lifetime supply of grade A crap in that place. Couldn't possibly do it alone. Like you, he hires anyone off the street. Honestly, I don't care what he does with that stuff. As long as the caps keep flowing, I'll be there to collect.
Nice gun. I've never seen one like that.
Yeah, it is nice. I don't even sleep without it under my pillow. My father made gun ammunition for a living. Taught me everything about how firearms work. So I've spent my downtime tinkering with guns like my 10mm Ultra SMG here. It's like a hobby, I guess.
What happened to your father?
Sorry, there's some things I still want to keep to myself. Maybe when I get to trust you better.
Okay.
Okay.
Are you hurt?
It's only a scratch. I'll be fine.
Here, take one of these stim packs. It should help.
Thanks. I'll use it right away.
Okay, so I guess we will look for that. Oh, remote terminal, what's that? Current contracts. That doesn't work. Access archives mainframe. Access blocked. Unlock Rotunda cargo lift. Oh, that's probably it. We can go down here, but we will do that in the next video. So, thank you very much for watching, and see you soon. Bye.